Hello guys, welcome to Headset VR and Cyberpunk 27 with the VorpX VR mod. And carrying on from yesterday, we're going to see if we can escape from the heist. Oh, with a bit of fisticuffs and a bit of gunplay. Right, which way am I going? Oh.
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando?
Oh, apparently it's one of them. La chinga, you what? I think we're going this way. Whoa. Is he running? So, in case you didn't realise, we'd stolen some biochip last night. Jackie stuffed it into his head. Well, I suppose it's the worst place he could have stuffed it. Yep, and then some asshole got murdered. And we got dumped with the body. Not good. Oh, hi. Now, we need to get the fuck out of here, because security might well have spotted us.
Ah, all cleaned up.
Right. Now, if you've played the VorpX VR mode, you probably know that it does run really smoothly, but it's not perfect. It's not native VR, Todd.
Guess that's all of them.
And, well, it does have a couple of glitches. Like, although I can use the controllers, some buttons you do need keys for. So, where are we going then, Jack? Go on. Reach the elevator.
Fucking bombs.
Oh. But I say something, it does play brilliantly on this GPU.
All cleaned up.
Nope. It's great to be able to shoot.
Guess that's all of them.
Oh. Doesn't sound like all of them. Shoot, drive. So how many more of these assholes we gotta deal with then? It's not. Why is it? It's something. Feels like it's off.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza.
Oh, I need to hack to one. Breach time remaining. Well, looks like I've got plenty of time. What's that done for me? Has that got me in? Nice, I get the feeling that's not got me in. Jackie, you look like you've been injured, mister.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
We can jump around.
Watch out, the Marcus.
Whoa.
Careful now.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
How do I open this door?
Hey, watch it, me. They got cams.
Oh, I see. There's a camera up there. Turn that camera off.
Fucking bombs.
Well. Smash my way through this window or what? It doesn't look like it.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza.
How do I unlock
this?
You have to hack it. I'm not sure how I get through.
Hmm.
No. Well, what's Jackie on the side? Come on, dude, you're the one that's injured.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza. Please remain in your room.
That looks like it's
all. Follow all instructions given by staff.
Any doors?
Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Bombs.
No. I'm not actually seeing a way to get through whatsoever. Jackie. Seeing a single way through.
Hey, watch it, B. They got cams.
Okay, we've got cams. What I care about is near the fog. How are we gonna get through here? Tipping it around and so on.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Konpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Thank you.
hack the lift?
Just in case. Keep looking.
Elevator's being watched too. Gotta take them out.
Attention. Code Red has been initiated.
Still nothing. Find him, damn it. Yes, sir.
And follow all instructions given by.
Now we've got a big gun. Ah, can't be. I haven't got the requirements to do it.
All cleaned up.
Please remain in the rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
That's better hurt, mice.
Fucking bombs.
Okay, let's go down left.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today? All fucking days. That's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Come out with your hands in the air! I've got this.
departure because my gun's glitching out. Bit disorientated. I'm not saying bugs out sometimes.
Focus! Well, so much for sneaking out quietly. Right, let's get out of here then.
Our ride looks
tip top, though alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet mother Jesus!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I climb and travel!
Okay.
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave
That's
it to me!
Not good. May,
why can't they just give up?
Because it wouldn't be fun if it did. Whoa. Cool.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right. You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes!
Misty, always knew. Oh. She always knew.
I always knew too, but it's so sad.
The biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Jackie. Poor Jackie. R.I.P. Jackie Wells. This is Simon.
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Sad. But that was also quite it, really. We are out of time. So, if you could support the channel, that'd be appreciated. Click out and subscribe, and you'll see all the videos that we have for Headset VR. I'm sorry, I'm a little touched by poor old Jackie's demise. This has been Headset VR, playing Cyberpunk 2077 with the VorpX VR mod that looks and plays absolutely superbly, with touch controller and gesture support, so you can shoot, aim down the sight, and even drive your fucking car. Really badly too if you want, or if you like me. Otherwise, if you've liked the video, chuck in a like. Any comments you make will be responded to. Now I'm running low on battery here, but I don't give a shit. We're gonna carry on. And it'll just end when it ends. Like it did for poor old Jack. It ended when it ends. In fact, we're gonna leave it here. So hasta la vista, chicas and chicos. See you for the next part.